Well, we're back in the smoggy city and Watch Dogs. Hello, everyone. Oh, phone call.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker.
Mm-hmm.
You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
I'm working on it. So let's see, where is the objective? Oh, way the ball's over there. Okay. I think it's time we went for a nice drive. Excuse me? Nice car. Nice engine. Anyway. So, the thing is, it's good for doing fast travel, but I like to drive occasionally, you know. Break up the unusual nature of everything, I suppose. Even though the... Oh dear. The driving model is probably not as nuanced as that in, like, Grand Theft Auto 4, for example. Or Driver, for those of you who remember those games. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh! Excuse me. Yeah, no stopping for me. I have to say, looking forward to Grand Theft Auto 5 coming out on the PC. Oh, crap. Yes, I will be playing it, in case you're wondering. Looking forward to that. It should be fun. Now, let's see. Driving. Now, bear in mind, I am... driving, not with a controller. This is all mouse and keyboard. So, mouse controlling the camera, obviously, and keys, which is why you can see that sort of sudden adjustment. Oh, we were supposed to be there, weren't we? Sorry, pardon me, excuse me. Haha. Oh, I wonder if we can go down here. Like James Bond. I haven't lost control, I'm perfectly in control, thank you. Okay. Let's find out.
To make this quick, Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous.
Well, I've been waiting a while.
Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. That brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
Son of a bitch.
Damien, what are you doing?
Time to go. Yes, I am completely insane. Pardon me. I'll get out of the way.
He played me. That son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing, Mickey's? No, you won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. Oh. No, he has to know that.
Oh.
No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us?
Whoa! Ow. Oh, we got to kill him. Okay. Bit of gunfighting in the family home. That'll be a bit grim.
I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Get him.
Where? That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Burn him.
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it.
Yeah, sure.
But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. I point to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki.
Wow, what a douche.
Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Definitely a dick.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on, I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Where's the bloody exit? Right, let's see. That's the back garden. Here we go. Right, let's get on the map. Get over to Jack. God, 16, 17 seconds. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna restart that mission. Got bloody lost. Oh, really? Okay.
Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
Right, let's get over to the house again.
What is wrong with you?
Many things.
What are you doing?
Right, I wonder if the car's still up here. Of course it's not.
There's a rumor online that the mayor was blackmailed by the mob.
Okay, there's a nice car. We'll have that one. Right, let's go. Nobody behind, good. Sounds like a TBR Tusk in this car.
That son of a bitch played me.
Yeah, yeah, we heard all that. Blah, 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 played you, etc., etc., yeah.
No, you won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming.
Right, let's go in there and do the thing again. At least we know. Yeah, there we go.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him.
Right, so let's go to here.
I mean grabbing Jax. I need him safe.
No, not that.
Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Let's go into here. Get out of my way, God's sake.
I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Okay. Here's our lad.
Kids here somewhere. I got nothing.
All right, that's bought me time. Can make the next station.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station. Go.
Wipe him out.
Pour it on. One good shot is all I need. It's pretty clear how this is gonna go.
Yeah, for you it is.
Gonna need a hand. I'm on it. Hit him.
Come on. Son of a bitch.
kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go! Need more bodies here!
On it.
Oh, shit.
The scene.
Son of a bitch. That's slightly annoying.
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station.
Where the hell is he?
Any backup on her car? Got it. Smash into him!
Sorry. Nope, dead. Oh, for God's sake!
Alright, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station! Go! Go!
Really? Really? Oh, so they can shoot from cars, but I can't. Well, that's fair. Jesus Christ, there's no way I can go up against that many gunfight. Bastard.
Alright, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Come on.
bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Sorry.
We need every available backup. Group them now. Force them off the road.
Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Sorry. Sorry. Shit. Oh, for God's sake. Thank God for that.
Jax. You're safe now. Right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me.
Speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there.
Okay.
you to be brave with me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Aww. Poor little man.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff. And, I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough.
Yeah.
We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you later, kiddo. Right. Tools of the trade. Ah, screw it. I take enough trains in real life. I'm not going to take one in the game. Right, let's get us some wheels.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Sorry, need to calm. What? Right.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey, what can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest...
Come back!
Pharmacies for healing, yeah, whatever. That gets boring otherwise. Okay, so, let's see. AR phone game... Shell game. Restaurant. Where is our next objective? We really need to go there. Let's see. We don't have... Ah, that's where we got to go. We don't have a CTOS there, though, do we? And we don't have... Oh, we do. Let's go fast travel over there.
crime scenes in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
Yes, you better. Oh, free car. How lovely. So, let's go over and Satoshi stuff. Where are you going then, you fool? Whoops. Actually, maybe I should watch. Oh! Oh dear. Oh, crikey. Sorry, fellas. Anyone who's making a phone call that didn't go well for you? God. Rolling. Rolling suspension. God, I hate this. This is designed for bloody off-road, not for flipping middle of the street. Urban areas, just ridiculous. Never mind. Excuse me. Whoopsie. Oh dear, nope, not gonna be able to slip between them two. Now we can. Oops, we wanted that turning. Excuse me, pardon me, while I turn down the right turning. Here we go. No, I'm not interested. Oh, to hell with phone calls. Oh, there's the CTOS. So, there's the CTOS tower. Question is, how do I get in? So there's gotta be somewhere to unlock things. What's he up to? Considering a career in politics, eh? It's not there. Oh, shut up with your horn. 75% off your gym membership. There we go. Pretty much not, no. So that's now unlocked. Let's see what else is over here. So we have to go up there, aren't we? Yeah. Oh God, the name of the Lord? Why would anyone do that? Right. Up here, and through here. I guess around here, maybe. There we go. Let's go up here. And that should now be unlocked. Hello, little tower. Okay, so, unlock that one, which is good. And control center over there, which is probably not so good. I guess we'll make our way to there, and that will be next week, boys and girls. We'll see you next time for more Watch Dogs. I hope you've enjoyed. See you next time.